Hey, you might want to give it a minute, my guy.
Bro, you gotta stop showing up like that.
Listen, man, you ain't been answering my texts, so I figured I'd just pull up on you, see where you've been at myself. You ain't been getting nervous about last night, have you?
No, I just had class. I'm cool.
Good, good. Tariq still ain't hit me back yet. I'm getting real tired of coming to this campus looking for him. Where's he at?
Honestly, I have no idea. I haven't talked to him since yesterday. Maybe with his girl? Lauren, funny seeing you here. Your room's just down the hall, no?
Is Tariq here?
Tariq's pretty popular. How you doing, light skin?
Who's your friend, Brayden?
I'm Lorenzo. Why, are you looking for a new friend?
No, I'm not. And how do you know Tariq?
I don't, but he knows my cousin Zeke.
Oh, yeah, I just saw Tariq talking with Zeke's aunt. That's your mom?
Yeah, you know where they went?
No, I don't. I'm sorry. He should be back soon, because we're supposed to be looking for apartments, so.
Oh, he's looking for an apartment. He's moving.
Hey, Lorenzo, you know, I was going to go to lunch, maybe grab a burger. It's on me. I'm paying. And then if we see Tariq, we'll just let you know.
No, how about you just give me your digits, and I'll call you if I see the nigga?
Thanks, Brayden.
Of course.